Welcome back, everybody. So today I'm going to try to wrap this commission up. And I keep forgetting to mention that this is a commission pinup for a series called SKIPT. And it's a crowdfunded project that will be released, I think, later this year. Don't quote me on that. But, so that's what this is for. So I keep forgetting to mention that. So there it is. So, between the last video and this video, I went through and worked on these guns a little bit more. I left them blank the last few videos because I wasn't quite sure exactly what I was going to do with them. Style-wise, I kind of just wanted to come up with my own interpretation of the weapons. So, I got a couple ideas. I still don't know. I might black a lot of these out and use white highlights to really make them pop from the rest of the picture. But that's probably going to be one of the last things that I do. So, today I'm going to do a lot of the inking. We're going to do a lot of the bigger black areas and try to get these filled in. I'm going to be using traditional ink and brushes, and what I like to use is these Winsor Newton. Use a 2 and a 3 series 7, and I saw one of my favorite inkers use these on his channel, Richard Friend, and I really liked how they looked. Now he's actually so much better than me. We use them and everything, so I don't even pretend to be on his level. So this would be kind of a continued learning experience for me, because I ink, as you can see, mostly with pens and not necessarily brushes. So with that being said, some of the additions I made in between videos, we're going to go ahead and get this started. And I got a lot more little detail to put in, but I kind of want to jump in and get some blacks in here and see how this is going to start bringing the picture out. So, all right, and here we go. We'll be right back.
Jesus, wondering if I believe. Oh, all about the day when they nailed you high, with your crown of thorns all covered in flies. How you gave your life for me. Oh, please. Oh, like the ones who die shooting up the dream. Oh, the sun laying dead on the street. Keep your eyes if you wanna bleed. Oh, it doesn't matter what they say. No.
Matter what they paint it on the leg. We're all-
All right, that about wraps it up. So I guess this is going to be a promotional piece, which normally I wouldn't leave so much negative space up here, but we need room for a logo or text or whatever they're going to use for it. I went through and added some whiteout for the blowback of the guns. There's a lot of little things I'm going to still do this picture before it's officially done, but for the purposes of this video, I think it's good to call it. So thank you so much for joining me. I'm going to be starting a 10-page short story project here pretty soon, which I'm not going to be able to show any of the art for, but I still plan on doing weekly sketches of whatever I can put out with the time that I have. So if you like my channel and you like my content, please subscribe, spread the word. I much appreciate it. This was a fun project to do. I appreciate the opportunity to ink my own stuff again, because it's been a while. I've been practicing mostly my pencils lately, so very fun project. So thank you for joining me. Everyone have a good one.